Good evening, friends. Welcome to the first Wheaten Academy Awards 2021. I am Roman Ziegenthaler and I am your reporter for this amazing event. Thank you to all Wheaten friends who sent videos from the amazing Wheaten tender. All were wonderful and a great pleasure to watch. Who will win? Who will get this award tonight? Stay tuned, soon we will know.
Stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts running. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5.
Clever fella.
Oh, that was so strong.
So to appease my mother, we said we would try this bread challenge. Because I am a purebred dog. Everybody knows. Us Wheatons, we certainly are purebreds. And especially if it's whole wheat bread. I'm a whole wheat Wheaton. But this bread test or challenge is ridiculous. So my mother has figured out a way to try to put this on me, but all I want to do is eat it, and she says I'm not allowed to have bread. So this challenge lasted all of about 30 seconds. Jasper lasted even less. So for all of you guys trying the bread challenge, I don't know if it's actually worth your while to do it. We're over it. What do you think, Grandma Denise? Do you like my face and the way it looks? Officially or unofficially, as you already know, I am a purebred Wheaton. Purebred Wheaton. Purebred Wheaton. Lots of love, everybody. Have a happy, hot Wednesday.
Toi, papa. Thank you.
waves are cool in the swimming pool. Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had it?
C'est bien, ma chérie. Il fait doucement, Jameson. Hein? Voilà, c'est bien.
Yes, so we have it. Huge congratulations to all winners. I hope that everybody had fun and a nice evening. It was a very nice idea in this hard time without shows or any meeting with dog friends. The whole world suffered with COVID, so please stay healthy, wash your hands, and see you soon at Facebook, dear Wheaten friends. Good night from Germany, your Rowan.